In today's tutorial, we're gonna work with the Collage Maker app, and we're gonna see some of its cool features. Let's check it out. Step number one, we're gonna add an effect. You go to the effect button, and I like the P1. I like how it cleans the sky and how it gives that purplish color. You minimize the menu. And second, we're gonna apply a couple of cool little stickers that the application offers. You go to the sticker menu and select the stickers that you wanna apply. Place them and rotate them in the area that you want them. And you can adjust the opacity of each of them. Just kind of lower it a little bit so it's not too invasive. Let's add another one. I like this one. You tap on it and this menu comes up. You can rotate it here, or you can just grab it, rotate, and place it where you want it. About there. Let me relocate this one a little bit so it gives more space. Move this one over here. And same exercise, you can lower the opacity for it. There. Next step is to add some cool color to our picture. It's called lights. We go to the effect menu. Down below, we go to the light section. L2 is the effect that I like. I like how it gives all those extra little lights and stars and everything else. Lastly, we're gonna adjust the brightness. You go to the adjust menu, and on this little section, you adjust the brightness of your picture. So we're gonna just increase it just a tad bit. And you hit apply. You hit apply, and you're basically just done. Click save, and you're done. Thank you for watching.